He got hit in the mouth. Now we got a fight behind the play, and it's Stuart and Tyson Nash. Tyson Nash has got his hands full. Oh, Brad Stuart just landed two rights, including that last one on his way down to the ice. And Tyson Nash picked the wrong guy.
Yeah, that is feeding a guy the after dinner snack right there. I would say breakfast, but the punch by Brad Stuart puts Nash right down to his knees.